You know, the sucky thing in this game, I like the Soul series, is that I think it was, like, I don't know if it was Dark Souls 1, but I know Dark Souls 2, when you use your, when using the other world, acting as somebody else's, like, you know, I guess like co-op partner, you didn't use your own material. When you went back to your world, your material stayed with you. You actually kept the current number that you had when you before you went into that world. So it's kind of sucks that I was using my health potions, and it was actually using my health potions. So yeah, that sucks. That ain't no big deal. Ain't no big deal at all. All right, let's see. My character saying killing is an art, not everybody can do it. You know, thing I am kind of happy that they don't have is when you die, you don't lose your human form. I'm kind of happy about that. Oh, dang. I forgot all about that guy. As well.
Ah.
Oh no 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 no. Getting chewed up on ain't too fun. I ain't appreciate it. Now I gotta get that werewolf that took my souls. Wait a minute. He doesn't have them though. If you don't have them, the guy in the alleyway has it. Ain't no taking a bite out of me. No, sir. And you. Yeah, you got it. I see it in your eyes. You don't even come out the steam. How in the hell did you come out here to get my souls? Solo. Oh no, battery going low. This is bad. On top of the battery going low. Damn. Run away when I need to get hits. Range on this guy. You guys probably think this is cheap of me, but I'm out of bullets, I can't stun. I'm using what I got. buddies are sitting up here watching me try to do this. I'm like having a live audience sitting beside me. Oh, crap. Please heal. I'm dead.